what the tell us. And afore as dumb as none will do the fortune that's befell us. As after I think the finest lass that ever was created. A father he keeps a public who so nobly she's related. This fine looking lass for a queen might pass in a queen of a fruit thunder. But ours the lad if you want another son for the landlord's daughter. If ever she gets an order to for concert or theatre, she sends for me in a wayward gammon, she's a real force reader. And now she drinks upon the sly, but I wouldn't see out to you far. For the time might come and I hope it soon when I can tipple with her. This fine looking lass for a queen might pass in a queen of a fun thunder. And ours the land if you want another son for the landlord's daughter. Up to the mark and she thinks there's none truer. And the old man sees I'll be landlord there as soon as he turns brewer. And a pawn shop cheap the t'other day, the wedding ring about her. So lads look out for an open house when I'm marrying the landlord's daughter. This fine looking lass for a queen might pass and a queen of a thunder. And all the land if you want another son for the landlord's daughter.
You'll not have to take us at me word when you come down to the Adelaide. You'll have to pay for your drops there. You'll have me in the workhouse. Anyway, I'm glad to see that so many of you can afford a penny to come and see Joe, even if you are on strike. And that's what my next song's about, lads. The strike. And if that bugger Armstrong doesn't climb down soon, he's going to find one of his own guns pointing at the back of his head. You know what? Ah, shut up. The water's off, you know. I've been warned not to sing this song, but I'm going to anyway.